Wellington is a town that so many people overlook when they're moving to Palm Beach County. It doesn't get the attention that Boca Raton or Delray Beach get. People typically look at it as an equestrian town, and it definitely is, but it's much more than that.
This city has a calendar stacked full of events. The dining options are endless, the mall is amazing, and if you have little ones, you'll be happy to know that all three school districts are A-rated.
And we know that's amazing, but I'm sure you want to check out the house. This two-bedroom villa has an amazing layout. The bedrooms are split with the kitchen dining areas right in the center of the home, making them the focal point for all your family gatherings.
As you can see, the backyard is fenced in on a lake front lot, but what you can't see is that the backyard is facing north. This is super important if you like to enjoy this outdoor space without getting baked by the sun as if you were facing south.
And right across the lake is the community's town center. It is the centerpiece of the whole neighborhood. It has tons of amenities. It has a gym, it has a lap pool, a regular pool, a playground, a library, a cafe, and even a hair salon. Doing these home tours is a lot of fun, but it's also a lot of stress. We mess up all the time. So if you want to laugh at our expense, check out the blooper reel in another video. And if you'd like to see this home, by all means, reach out to us and we'll love to show it to you at any time.